Black Lives Matter issues a new list of demands. The new list of 7 demands was published on the Black Lives Matter website. They also called for more than half of Republicans to be expelled from Congress. The BLM movement faced a backlash of criticism after it was revealed that co-founder Patrice Concolors purchased a $1.4 million home in Los Angeles.
To know more, download News and Bullets now.